Oh, this is booming out. That's, sorry about that.
Look at that swing.
That's a swinging boom.
It's a swing, ready? You're on your mark.
I am on the mark. Cocoa Puffs, or whatever he was saying. Yeah. All you're doing was moving the chair. Is he all fucked up or something like that today? He was just trying
to make it so you wouldn't make noise.
I appreciate you pulling the chair out. I was just sitting on it.
It's all good. There are two chairs, and the last guy fell off of it.
Oh, because he was uncoordinated. Yeah, for God's sakes.
Made a big bunch of noise right in the middle of the day.
I'm really coordinated.
Yeah. Okay, 30 seconds to blast off. Okay, and you're going to slate your name with the spelling, because just in case, we want to make sure they take a little step to your right. There, a little bitty step. Yeah, a little step forward. Perfect, love that.
I'm here.
Looking good.
I got it.
Okay. And
which camera are we looking into?
Well, this is the close-up, so you can kind of split the difference.
I'll look right in the middle.
Look right in the middle, that's good.
All right.
And because you're a manly man, we'll give you a little more manly look.
Manly man. The manly laugh. Okay. Is it Maratus? The Maratus rainforest.
Laid away.
All right. Well. Is it okay to slate now, even though the shit's all moving around?
Yeah, you can, because slates don't make the final cut.
Great. Hi, my name is Robert Burton. RobertBurton.
Excellent. And Robert, I am almost ready. Got to do one more little tweak.
Mm-hmm.
The lighting.
And what are we saying for the next part?
You're talking about, your promo is to talk about, check out this film.
Mm-hmm. Maratus Rainforest. No, the title of the film is Maratus Rainforest Must Not Die. Or what is it called?
You what know is what? It? This is my first date. I don't know the full title of the film. So
okay.
I heard the last time was just Maratus Rainforest.
Okay.
And now you drifted to your right, so a little step to your left.
I drifted to my right. Basically, I just kind of canted. How's that?
Okay.
There we go. Yeah, I can't sometimes.
You can't.
That's fine. And so.
Center under the boom is good.
All right, there we go. So we already did our slate, and I'm here today on behalf of everyone in the entire world to speak to you about the crisis that we're facing, especially with the Maratus rainforest and rainforests in general. I don't know how to say this in any other way. We're running out of time. We're running out of resources. We're running out of people who actually care that we're running out of time and running out of resources. And as human beings normally engage when they respond to a crisis, it's usually when it's pretty much too late. And we are rapidly approaching that point. I was flying in from Seattle to Burbank last week, and I had the good fortune of sitting next to, of all things, a rocket scientist. Now, everybody can say, well, that guy's a rocket scientist. This guy is a rocket scientist. He works at JPL in Pasadena, and that is the Jet Propulsion Laboratory. We started a casual conversation talking about how hot it was, and boy, did this guy elaborate on a few things that scared the crap out of me. I was sitting there, and he just expounded on that he has these apps for JPL that are about world climate, and that track the carbon dioxide, the carbon monoxide, the level of the oceans, and how we can monitor it on a daily basis. Actually, up to the minute. It was quite scary. You see, with regards to the rainforest and how we live, it helps provide our oxygen. And if we don't get it, there's a graph that'll kind of show you. And I'm going to get the title for that before we close shop here. But it showed this graph where every year, here's the carbon dioxide, and it's expanding at a ridiculous rate. And then it would kind of go down. And then it would expand up again and go down. Expand up and go down. And I said, well, why does it go down? He said, well, that's when the rainforests kind of recover that carbon dioxide and get rid of it so it doesn't kill us. And I thought that was unbelievable. The crazy part is, it just keeps going up. And those little increments that it goes down are definitely not enough to stop the upscale. I implore you, as a human being and as part of the species of planet Earth, if we don't want to do some interstellar crap where we have to go find another planet to screw up, we need to save this one first. And I just hope that it's not too late. Okay, I'm gonna stop for a second.
Oh, I just went off. That was a very good monologue.
I just went off for like a fucking tangent for a second. Sorry about that. I'll get back on my mark. I'm really good at that.
That was good.
Thank you. And then, so we talked about that. Let me just see something really quick. I want to see what the fuck that app is, because I want to get that in the hands of every single person on the planet.
Okay.
Literally, this guy.